just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
That audio is so delayed.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Whoa, blood on his hands. What did you do, my guy? What you doing, my dude?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay.
It's too dark
away.
In here. I'm scared already. Yeah, so my screen's pink, purple. Okay, that was supposed to happen. I was about to say.
Hello.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh hey, you all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. No, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her. How? What happened?
I don't know. Look. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby,
Queen.
Louisiana.
Look at the graphics.
It's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
To find your wife, you come here.
This is the place.
I'm just gonna run. There ain't no slow walking here, dude. I'm good. Okay. It's gonna be terrifying. Super Gators. Join us. Barbecue? Okay, alright, I'm done. Accept her gift. Oh. Is that you? Okay. How are you out of breath? We've been walking. Where's that coming from? What type of messed up stuff is that? Ooh, okay. Guess I'm going that way. out of every place. Why would he come? Why would she be here? So I have an email in my wallet? Okay. Yeah, definitely looks like her. Come get me. Okay. This one's gonna be the short one because it's just gonna be the introduction. Do I want to? Okay. You can slam now. Alright, I feel complete and utterly terrified already. Why does it do that? Why can't it just open the door all the way? Dinner? Making so much noise. Dinner. Not dinner. Close. Dinner. Maybe I'll just have some air. Nope. Don't do that. All right, good. I don't have to go upstairs. I'm good. Wait, can I turn this on? Life or not. If I was walking up in this house, not even if I was walking up in this house, if I saw the front of this house, if I saw what was outside, if I saw where it was located, I'm good. I'm a city person. I'm not going nowhere like this. Alright. Footage. New save data. Alright, this is our first save point. I'm recording for 9 minutes. This one's gonna be the introduction, so yeah, welcome to possibly the first, or not the first scary game, but yeah, you guys are gonna see me get kinda terrified, but hope you guys enjoy the series, and I'll see you in the next video. Yeah, later. Alright, continuing Resident Evil 7. I'm not gonna leave the video as short as it was. I just continue. So you can see, yeah, I left up upstairs. I really don't know where I should go right now. But I'm just gonna keep looking around. Alright, there's Ben in here. That door is locked, I remember that. Let's just jog a bit. That's just the door that came in from. Alright, been upstairs. That's where we just started. I don't know where to go. Okay, actually. Oh wait, we got a tape. Wait a minute. I just remembered there's a TV in this room. We have a tape. Nope, not in there. Yes, in here. Alright. Don't tell me I'm gonna die in 7 minutes either.
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Let's go. Hey, it's the house summit.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shit.
You're absolutely correct.
Happy? Stat.
Sir, I know it's scary, okay? It's your job. Open the door, come. Yep.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Alright, show's over. See you later, dude.
Get out of the way.
Not locked.
After you.
You think I am.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Haunted.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Roasted your whole career.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
What year was this?
Clancy, get a shot of this.
Hey, look, it's dinner.
Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Wait.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Hey, I'm not going first.
Andre?
Yeah, keep it going.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre
went?
Yes,
he went this way. He's there.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
I'm a good cameraman now that he's gone. Okay.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
You look shook, Todd.
Andre?
Hey, it's the rumor, man.
Where the fuck is he?
Can I play
Andre,
piano?
Where are you, man?
No, dude, stop.
What the hell?
Oh. Hey, you're going first, dude.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Why would you come here in the first place? I wouldn't come here if I was getting paid $2 mil. Ladies first.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So
yeah, I'd get a better angle of you. All right, dude. Let's do this. What's the worst that can happen?
What do you see? What is it?
Andre? Get down here, brother. It's Andre. Andre?
Oh.
Big guy? No! Rest in peace to those guys. Got it. Wait.
Jesus.
Well, it's enough spook. Come on, why are you gonna do me like that? Lamp? Yeah, that's enough for this episode of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did like this video, and yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.